Okay, looks like no one's around. I knew the best time to shoot for would be right after dinner. I'll really be in for it if Aaron finds me, so I'll make this a short dip. I did only just take a shower. Hopefully a quick wash is good enough before going in. I can barely see a thing. There's so much steam. It really is curious how the oxidation of sulfur can come out so thick. As I recall, it has a positive effect on the skin and soothes chronic pain. Maybe I should convince Gran and Essie to come. Huh? What's the van? Thank you.
Don't be shy. Take a look.
Okay, time to get to work. That hits the spot. You'll pay for that. Here goes. You'll pay for that. A chance. That's how it goes. That takes care of that.
Mira deposit confirmed.
Let us all pray together.
What a lovely breeze. I had merely hoped for a light break, but I feel almost spoiled with how pleasant this has been. Out for a little stroll, handsome? You strike me as a tourist. From the capital, perhaps? Oh, quite sadly, it's just me, myself, and I this time. I must admit to being a touch lonely without my oh-so-naughty superior and rambunctious co-worker. I have an idea. Won't you be my arm candy instead? Goodness me, my hopes have been dashed. Well then, have a delightful night. And may you not end up a plaything for anything too nasty.
Now's probably as good a time as any to head over.
Don't be shy! Take a look!
Who could have business here this late at night?
Oh, I can't believe you actually came. How do you... Oh, you're with them, aren't you?
What are you doing, Van? We happened to notice you looking over this way earlier today.
You mentioned how you lived in Long Lai 5 years ago, so we thought this might be where.
That, or maybe you'd taken a page out of that dumb race car driver's book and this was your local girl's place.
Oh, on the contrary, by all means, come in.
Please, stay inside, sir.
No need to be so on guard around them, Cody. They're acquaintances of your sister's, as you very well know. They're also highly regarded by Prince Shireed, Fawn, and Professor Hamilton. I think we can at least afford to trust them as much as the guild does,
I suppose so.
A love of surprises seems to be part of the job description, looking back through the ages. The current occupier of my old job is no exception. Still, if not everyone is aware of who I am, then I'd best get to introducing myself. My name is Samuel Rocksmith. I am the previous president of the Republic. It's a pleasure to meet you all, Arkwright Solutions. So he is the Roaring Lion's unofficial student. This Spriggan who serves as a bridge between light and darkness. What a fascinating young man. I'm interested in everyone with him too, including her, naturally.
He's not my direct superior, if that's what you're thinking. Even if he has helped me in my work. While my sister and I at least have some things in common with Chief Ruron, we don't see eye to eye with your friend on very fundamental issues.
Prince Shireed, the Basel Institute of Sciences Professor Hamilton, the Kowloon Group's Fan Lu, and one other individual, whose name I will not disclose, to extend you an invitation.
You are absolutely right. I didn't bring you here to hire you for anything. That said, I'm well aware of the good work you've been doing all over the country. Whether it was in Cray, Longport, Tharbad, or Basel. As you know, all of those surface incidents were caused by Almada. But I believe there are deeper issues they share at their core. It's been 2 years since the war ended. The unprecedented prosperity our country has been blessed with has pushed the problems we have always had into the background. However, they never went away, and their effects are starting to be felt once more. Worrying, yes, but all of that was also what led me to want to meet with you. We live in highly turbulent times, with countless forces of light and darkness at work in this young republic. But we have you, a group like no other, not heroes of justice like the Guild, nor the CID, who maintains balance on the government's behalf. You work alongside groups on both sides of the moral spectrum, while having your own distinct style all the same. And I can only hope that you will be a powerful force in carving a future for our country.
You're even craftier than I'd heard.
Though it is motivating to have all of that said about you.
I don't know how much I'll be able to help, but I'm here for whatever you need.
As someone who lives and works in this country, I want it to be a peaceful and prosperous one.
Everyone.
Can't help but feel like you're thinking a little too highly of us. But this is one connection I'd wager is well worth having, even if it might bite us back one day.
I'm glad you feel that way. I can see I was right to invite you here after all.
I hope we can have a long and fruitful relationship, Mr. President. We're more than happy to take on jobs for you, providing you bring them in through the back door. And so long as the pay and profile fit our standards, of course.
I am delighted to hear that. May this partnership serve us well, Van Arkwright. All that said, you just leave the burden of politics to us adults for now. I would rather you keep your focus on what you want to achieve.
And I will. Thank you, Mr. President. An enemy attack. No. What do we have here? A paranormal being? Oh, but there's more at work here than that.
I can't find her anywhere. Maybe she's gone into the boys' room?
I don't see her.
We heard what's going on. She hasn't been in our room either.
Nor is she anywhere in the communal area.
I'll check just in case. Yume hasn't been in your room, has she? She was supposed to be sleeping with us, but when we woke up, she was nowhere to be found.
Thank you.
Why, it's you. Enjoying a romantic rendezvous in the early morning fog?
Well...